quick sound test, make sure everything sounds good. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, let's try that one more time. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, good. Alright, everything's good. Alright. Hello everyone, welcome to tonight's... It's kind of new Thursday. Sorry for the late start. Had to wrap up some things. So, since last Saturday, haven't really touched this game at all, so we're still missing a bunch of items needed for upgrades, and we still have a bunch of challenges to go. So, let's start doing some cleanup, shall we? Hunting partners. Alright. Oh, I actually do have to use these two. All right, groovy. Let's do that. That's good there. Good there. Alright, so they're just straight out saying the new world was born, so yay! They kind of merge all the timelines into one at the end with Breath of the Wild, and now we're splitting it again. There's nothing stopping me from going right after these guys. I might as well just go right after the boss. What? Oop, wrong one. Forgot all my buttons from last week. Yeah, I got killed there.
Watch and learn.
All right, let's see how much damage we can get.
You stand a chance.
Which one would I prefer?
Another victory.
down.
Hope this is another one that was from the weekend.
Watch and learn. You can stand a chance. Get another thing.
If he's not already dead, that'll take care of it. Alright. Ah, we don't need a branch in my way. I do like this. This is like a nice change of pace. It's the first time we've actually had to, like, you know, chase after something like this.
Watch and learn! Stop.
Come on.
Take it.
There we go, getting close.
You stand a chance.
Well, that works. Not the way I wanted it to work, but it'll work. Yeah, go ahead, Atsun said. There we go. They certainly make that last bit a lot more guarded. So that one could have gone worse. Well, that's next on the docket. Alright, that's completed. Rampaging Malice. What's the story? There's a report from Gorns of a suspicious guardian sighting on Death Mountain. The guardian could hinder its ore mining if left unchecked. Dark has the Death Mountain to deal with it. Again, yep, and you gotta use Doric for it. I'm good with that. It's all about the fire this time. Well, we're hitting a little bit above our level grade, but yeah, we'll see what happens. Oh, that's right. Torco is no longer with us, so I can't use him. I can't play with him on the loading screen. Oh. That was the true loss. all right. Big hit.
It's over.
very least, he's the only one with a perfect guard. Stasis! Probably have to break this bar a few times in order to actually finish this thing. Godless! Oh yeah, we're gonna do that at least 3 times, Robert. Unless I break his legs. Apparently I got lucky and actually used the right thing there. I ain't gonna lie, I enjoy the rolling of the rolling through the big bombs here. It makes it feel more epic. Oh, there's. Yeah, at least this one's fine. What? Okay, I don't know why the charging record was all the way up there, but alright. Is there two of them here? This could hurt a bit. I should start burning those bars. Damn, that burned the bar quick. let's get away from that thing. And get in here, where when it comes in, we can then kill it and make the key immediately. There we go, that's what I want to see.
Chew on this! Can you handle it?
Gotta cut the legs out of the underneath. Ha ha! Bad jokes. Alright, let's get a charge up here from the leftover enemies. And we'll have a fun location. Climbed out of the cockpit.
Incoming!
Saying Lionel's in the thing. There we go. With a minute and a half to spare. Alrighty then. They spent a little faster, but I think we did good with what we had. A soup ladle. Yeah, let's just get rid of that, do we? I'd be serving something, but defeat doesn't go in a ladle. Whoa, what's that? Blood Moon. Blood Moon Battlefields. The Hour of the Blood Moon. It is then the Calamity Gant's power fully waxes. Stronger enemies await in these extremely green battles. Do you dare challenge them? Water and fire. What? That, but we need these two in here. All right, fair enough. Well,
show us what you're made of.
I will fulfill my duty.
Any better? Slightly better there. All All right, we'll give it a whirl. Maybe on second thought, we'll save that for another time. But I'm especially focusing on redoing the initial missions. Oh yeah, we got some here. Bye. Wow, very good. Ah, there we go. That was this one. Okay. Well, tis the season. Might as well get a recipe for fruitcake. An attendant at the royal family wants to ensure that Zelda's tea time meets the highest standard, including the cake she served. But the kitchen's out of a critical ingredient. Get it. Well, actually, hold on. Turn off that first, and now do that. I think it's like the second time I've seen something require sugarcane. The attendant was overjoyed to see what you brought because the kitchen had not a grain of sugar left. He made Zelda her favorite, fruitcake. In thanks, he taught you the recipe. Rare material drop plus 30%. Nice. And we need another Lionel. We'll probably get that easy enough. We need more Lionel killing. Makes sense. Need more Ethereal stones. I still can't believe we ran out of those. We need Endura shrooms. Isn't there a shop that sells that? Yeah, right over here.
Yeah.
Oh. I only have 5. Nah. Damn.
Oh.
We need more for that one. 10 apparently. Lovely. Okay. Well, we'll deal with that here later. We can finally do this. The sweetest salsa. Why is everything going off? The cork danced the salsa and soon forgave each other for whatever it was that upset them. So Hetsu showed his happy dance. Shaky shaka. And we got 2 more slots. Fortunately, I need more korok seeds. Alright. Hold the line. And we can mix it up here. Yeah, why not? And it'll give us a bunch of cork seeds. Not as many as we need, but still some. One of these days, I will catch the bloopy. Yeah, I should focus on the missions that give Toriko parts because I want my little buddy back on these screens. Capture the outpost, easy enough. Oh,
of course.
That was on another character. Okay. Well, another triangle. Wrong. Can't get used to that. I lost my grip.
Not yet.
So good on his health. Yeah, that's about what I expected.
I am ready.
See him hold that little sword. It's kind of hilarious. Yeah. All right, well. Yeah. Silent. Still not. Well, that works. Use one bar, get three. Take care of some of those guys. Did I run that far before? I don't think we did, but me. Both of them, and we'll take care of the guys myself. Thank goodness there isn't a time limit.
One cannot help us.
Well, he may not be dead, but at least it didn't chunk. And recharge my ice. Graceful, they're too tall, and that went right over my head. Take care of those red dots that are over there. Making me nervous. Oh, okay, just regular guys. more stepping. Or we can just get lucky and hit the money. Better go take care before my allies start dropping. There we go. Finally, clear what's going on. See if I can cut him off the pass here and get him back into his base so I can wreck it at the same time. We probably need to go 2 shots for this one. No, we're probably going to need to go 3. Gotta get out of that place. Too hard to see anything. Bloody hell. Well, at least so. Actually, if it was a weakness, an elemental weakness, I'd be happier. Well, at least it's not Matt's limbs. I don't know if I should just, get that and capture the four outposts. Yes! So I can take care of your partner. Yeah, that was a back end of the map. Back form. Okay, he can do your thing, and I will kill this thing. Okay, while you do that, I'm gonna go deal with the other problem. Don't like having those two guys in there for that long. Okay, good. The other line was going this way. Come on, it's like, give me the break bar. Yes. Hit all of them. Thank goodness there's no time on the stage. One. That's two. Wait, where's the third? No, it's dead. Okay. You know what? Let's go check. Do they have a new green animation? I wish friendly fire would be on in bed. She can take a battle with that.
Be gone!
Yeah, that'll work. Alright. Don't kill him, but that's gonna do a good
silent chunk.
Well, half of what he had. That worked. Not for sure I missed him when he hit, but up here. I tried to break the bar in time. See if the bar goes in there. Oh well. There we go. Finally. Of course, things are crashing on my side. There we go. So we only have one thing left. What are they going to spawn this time? A Malice Guardian? Malice Lionel? Two? Oh boy. I have no food left. I need to get out of here. Yep, let me out. I need food. Green Link needs food badly. Well, let's get back to one of our bases. Hopefully they have some heal. Thank you. still. That's fire. Is there anything breakable around here that has food that can then be given to Link? I have Hell Lizard. Oh well, guess I'm using the king for a bit then. Go over here. Now that we've seen a fire Hinox, I want to bet this is going to be an ice Hinox.
Too slow.
Got lucky, got that attack out before the shot went off. Ow.
This shall not stop.
That works. Yeah, he can level up here. Come on, that was a time for it. Well, at least this might have rolled too much. Oh, come on, I was out of that range. I don't think I got enough damage for this one. Or I just need to dodge better. Yeah, I've got to go. What was that about the Lionel? Jack my, special up here. I don't see no Lionels. I'm not questioning about the Lionels. I'm quite happy not to see the Lionels. Did the game forget to load the Lionels? Him, now we just need his buddy. Okay, cool. Took care of that. Yeah, I think the game forgot to respawn the Lynels. In which case, I'm good with that. But I am really surprised that they did not respawn the Lynels for that. It's like they took pity on me. Mercy, something. Alright, let's go take care of the electric Enos here. And Merry Christmas. Oh, and thank you for the keys in Guild Wars. So I need to take care of that bot. There we go. There we go. Actually, I remembered using the right command this time. There we go. Take care of the big guy, finally. All right, there. I wonder if the game's going to remember this and who's still alive. Oh! He was outside the room, so it spawned on General Mook, of course. Oh, great. There we go. Alright, now what hell is going to leash on me this time? Well, remember, then give me the Lynels and spawn them and the third wave? Oh, yeah, that's good.
Shall not stop.
I've said it before, I'll say it again. I am pleasantly surprised they decided to make Zelda's father the one who's got the change disguise again.
This shall not stop! Be gone!
Much better this time around. Everybody can head for the final target. Wreck half the base, well, I imagine.
One cannot help us.
Yeah, we're doing a pretty, pretty good job breaking his bar, too. Even though he wasn't the main target. Did he have a charm? Yes, he did. He might live by just a little bit. Alright, then his partner, and we are done. Hey, Jeff, what's up? Later, Rhino Beetle. Don't see that too often. I just realized these two were kind of inverse levels. 75, 57. Alright, what's the weakest stuff I got? That counts as a two-handed weapon. Drop you. And that was just enough. And now we can go get some more of those Endura Shrooms while we're at it. Just enjoying the calm before tomorrow. I wonder if that changed the Blood Moon location. Yeah, I made this into interesting. Just cranks difficulty and adding a extra hard mode. We'll save those.
Yeah.
Because at some point I do have to go back to those missions to get all those Korok seeds. And while not required, since they're on the map, get all the treasure chests as well. Thankfully, those are a lot easier to find. Alright, where was that one we were looking for? Right here. Ah, I still need another set. And I need 8 more of those. Ah, the instructor's problem. The instructor at the military training camp forgot some crucial supplies. Apparently that includes rhino beetles. At the top of the woodland tower. This friend's ruined his day. Get what he's left up there. I don't know why I have to bring them a fresh set, but anyway. The instructor was able to finish his work easily, due to what you brought him. He developed a new method of training, and as we can teach it to you, and thanks. Well, at least it's cheaper. Defend Hyrule Castle. Okay. Yeah, why not? Let's keep the king and proud knight. I need something that can kill a Lionel. I'm just thinking that there isn't too much variety in terms of enemy types. I mean, sure, they added the elements to it, but there's not too many different enemy types in general. And it made me think, which Zelda had the most variety of enemies? Actual unique enemies, not just, well, this was the basic version, here's the blue version. But things that had actually unique enemies. Ironically, I almost want to say, like, the original Zelda or Adventures of Link on the NES. But I can't be right. There we go. Taking a chunk out of his health, but it helped that. This will take a chunk out. Well, after you told me what you guys were doing, I toned it back dramatically and just got something. And that being a cake. I think we can 11. Jeff, it's not Christmas yet. You shouldn't be opening your presents. You're supposed to hold on till tomorrow to open them. Let's go this way, looks like I have more targets. Ow. Dragon Water. Alright. I like the name already. Again? Let's see how this sounds now. If the headset would stay on. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, I don't want my voice blaring that loud, but I guess I gotta lower this a little bit more here. Let's try this again. Now I don't think I can actually hear the game. Okay, let's see how that sounds for now. Alright, so... Okay, I gotta turn around, but we do need to go that way anyway. Okay, I don't know how that thing we missed, but... me. Well, we did need more Moblin kills, so I guess I got what I wanted. I swear, I feel like it changes by itself sometimes. Because everything was fine before, and now... Maybe it's just the map as well. There's Korok. Oh my. Well, I needed more seeds. Grateful that I have something for that later. Okay, back down we go. Care of that thing. That didn't. How did. Okay, I'm not sure how that didn't hit him, but. He's got the vinyl. Sweet, level up. And with that comes these, so might as well use the bars. Oh, do I get them both? Sweet. Oh no, I was just turning the other guy. But still, I'll take that hit. What just came in the door? Shocking. Yeah, no, I'm not letting him do the beat there. I feel like I get invulnerability frames during that move. Gonna do enough. He's in range. Finish it. Or maybe not, but at least he'll be stunned. There's a party in here. Nice, all four at once. That's a payout. All right. Once we can actually see again. Okay, there we go. Another... Okay, like I said, I didn't need mob and kill, so the game is giving me what we need. Yeah, pause, there's an in-game slowdown a little bit. Well, not slowdown, actual world freeze during that his transformation. Much like when you do like a special attack or a smash finish. Alright, so we had another room in here. It just went through the wall entirely? Okay. Not quite the way I expected that to go, but hey, it works.
Split like so.
Really? It's going straight through the wall?
Yeah.
Generally, we haven't run too many glitches, but,
Split like so.
Okay, it's not just that wall, it's apparently any wall.
Split like so.
Fine, Link, get up here. Because apparently I have to trust you with the bombs. Ay, ay, ay. I don't know why the kings went through the wall. Like, it was exploding outside of that room. Okay, I'm beating him back down the stairs. This place is done. Ow! Nice, managed to completely overwhelm him. There we go. Was there a path there normally? Yeah, almost the target time. Gotta sell more weapons. Ah, I should go forge some of these. Keep that one because the fusion materials is nice. Almost reached his max. So might as well. Alright, we got some more money out of that, so we can make some better weapons too. Did we spike down here? I was in deep, deep shadow. Oh, I can get the luminous set out of this. Oh, we can do this one now, too. The researcher with a ravenous appetite has recalibrated her eating habits, preferring to fuel up with plants and vegetables. Help her find some more plantable produce. The researcher enjoyed what you brought her for recalibrated meals. She soon had her eureka moment and found a way to make a Sheikah sensor more powerful still. Not like I have more than one or two at a time, but me. Oh, I was figuring we'd get one of these missions where we have to fight all the calamities. And they're all 64. Alright, so before we go to that, let's come here and free up some space. Krabs, this thing is taking forever to get powered up. Thank you. We'll get the other spears in there. Okay. Yeah, it should be fine. Alright, and let's go to training camp. So for what I got in mind for that mission, let's have some fun. First off, what level did I need to be for that again? 64, okay. Let's get everyone up to 60 first. So we've got that much left. Let's put everyone up to... Yeah, we should be able enough to get them up to 64. And one more. Just barely. Alright, let's mix that up.
Leave it to me. I'd better not embarrass myself.
You have a lot to look forward to.
Together for all right. Why not?
With the two of us, we can't lose.
I do like the black. Alright. Now let's see if by chance I wound up putting them in a correlation to where their relevant blight is. Alright, let's see how this goes. Once it loads, that is. Oh, and I want my little buddy back. Just so I can do when I'm on these screens. Come on, load up. Okay, so Mipha's in the right one. Okay, I think my main problem here will just be enough, get enough damage. Get them all done in 15 minutes. Oh, and you actually do have to have four people fight them, and I can't bring them around. They're all locked into their own arena. Properly will on it. There we go. Like I said, I hope I line up everyone with a proper blight. Oh, okay, that was just a splash shot. That was actual target.
Uh-oh.
I have expect one of these missions is just like, with one person, fight all of them at once. Keep stunning him out of it and get that bar down. On the flip side, that did not do as much damage as I would have hoped. I've said before, I'll say it again. I really enjoy how they gave him a water mace instead of the spears that they did in the actual Breath of the Wild. Ow.
I cannot fail.
That's right, just stay stunned. One more stun and you should be dead. Roger, I'm knocking him out of his attacks that consistently. Next up. Nope, I want to play her with Fireblight. If I get a decent break off, then we can start doing something.
There we go.
That's right, we doubled her bar, so she can get a real good charge. Or it might just be still far, only a 4-bar charge whenever we break a bar, but I would rather take it. And I wonder. Oh yeah, he's fully weak to that. Oh yeah, this is the 4-bar charge. I'm not sure which one that was, so I have no idea. Well, that hairdo was hot. That's all I can say about it. Come on, one more.
Okay. Bombs.
What do you think?
Better take the heal.
And we're only... hopefully the other two can do a bit better with theirs. Sometimes I forget the obvious answer. Oh, come on! I just do not have enough damage on these guys to in order to do this right. So, we'll have to skip the scenario for now. Using this, the wands on the appropriate plates will speed things up, but at the same time, it's not going... I don't have that much charges for that, so... Yeah, we're going to save that for another time, when they're higher level. And I need how many more of those? 8. And I know we can get them here, but how many? Not worth it. Aww. Forget that then. Was there anything else on this section besides that? No. We're getting there, 79%. Well, let's take care of this one. Oh, yeah, sure. We'll pick it up after this mission anyway. Or if anything, just to get the weapons out of your inventory so that you can pick up others. Yeah. Come on. Yeah. 4,000 enemies? Easy. As I said, easy. Oh, they're coming right underneath me. Sweet. Get up close, and they should be hitting the hell. I will abuse the invulnerability frames to no end. It's fun just walking over these giant boulders. Just about halfway, we got over half the time. More guardians would be nice. Fire the mega laser! I just want to get that skull in the distance. Okay, I thought that there was a Talos beside me. Instead, there is just one really unfortunate Octorok. Oh, there we go. Sometimes it is just that fun. A fiery reckoning. Wow, we could have got that done faster. Maybe I should just blitz for that back area, because that seems like there was that's where a lot of them were. Okay. What's next? Zora Metal. Horde monsters have sprung up in the area that Mipha and Sidon are camped in. It's up to them to defend their base camp from the unexpected threat. Okay. Fire and ice, it seems. And of course, we can't do anything. Eh, we should be fine. Since I cranked her up for the other one, she'll be good. Inside's only a couple levels below the recommendation, so meh. Also, this and one other mission, and I think we will have finished the Nehru province entirely. At least based on that percentage star. Alright, so how big is this map? Sai can take care of that in a second. See a moblin, I am okay with that. Apparently missed him. And he cooked an apple. I am okay with that. I do like how they made her healing ability actually relevant to her. I don't know if it heals other people around her when she uses it though. Yeah. Anyone up for smoked salmon? Item, go have fun.
Such potential.
So help me. I can get a charge up, you're both dying. Or we'll do it the old-fashioned way, one at a time. There's, right, there's a silver one. Does she actually acknowledge that she's with her brother? Never take care of the Wizro in here. I feel like I should be doing extra damage to him, but that's just me. Problem. I'm gonna try to get a few extra charges in since there's no time limit. Okay. All right, where are we going? Cider base. I have no problem with that. Who needs to go up there? I could just wail on it from down here. Save my charges on that one.
It is done.
And we'll deal with the other guy once we come back. Again, both side by side.
I cannot fall.
Alright, focused on him now. Is pretty much under control. I'm not gonna lie, I really love that move. Just the amount of cleave that happens. Simon is the only one who's actually like tall enough to go stare a moblin in the eye. Alright, there we go. Let's push to the west. Which way is west? I also love how much Sutton just jumps the shark. By jumping on a shark. Good start. Wasted on the other hit, just let me break that bar. There we go. Save on burning another wand. Maybe he's just gonna keep walking around me like this. I'll continue to just pound him. Alright, let's go to his buddy. Oh, wait a second. get the free item, whatever it is. Ooh, crabs. Shellfish. Oh, and he's not sucking at me. Actually, he's a moving move as well. Alright. Silver Lionel. Okay, whew, I was worried I lost the chance to do the charge. I wonder if we actually, in universe, they do take extra damage to electricity, but I wonder if, for gameplay reasons, they don't include that weakness here. Hit to find out. Ah, oh, freak. Nice, broke that bar quick. Alright, two more times, I think. Or, let's just go straight specialing. Go for the finish. Exquisite work. As we continue to ride the sharks. All right, so I think there's one more mission left in Lanayru Province. And it's just to the left. Man, I'm surprised by how many missions they have in Hyrule proper. And more is unlocked. Interesting. I don't feel like... It didn't change. Like, we did that mission and there was no more item unlocks. Okay. Oh, right, that.
Yeah.
Okay, we can knock that off the list here. You missed Terrico, hoping to bring your friend back. You form a search party to find repair bars. First, find something to help get things off on the right foot. Done. I brought the mushrooms. With preparations complete, the search party set off with gusto. So much so, they immediately found parts that might revive Terrico. many do I need anyway? Oh, here we go. Opening the mind's eye. Ippa has considered trying meditation to refine her skills in battle. Help her repair with some materials to help her sharpen her focus and block out distractions. Ippa spent days in solitude, quietly meditating. At the end of this long sojourn, she emerged not with so much as a hint of indecision in her gaze, her focus sharp as a keen blade. Dodge quick. Time to perform a mid-dodge attack. I need frames and Aether Stones. A thief in our midst. Some dastardly crook is pilfering little by little from the Yiga clan's precious banana hoard. Get yourself ready for a stealth mission. It's time to catch this mysterious thief in the act. Alright, calling it right now is Koga.
Now I'm even more charming. No?
Oh, okay, we're actually playing this straight. The crook turned out to be a small boy who loved bananas. Able to find them at shops, he had no choice. Yiga, moved, decided to loosen their grip on the world's banana supply. For a second, I thought they welcomed the boy and decided that he will be welcome among their ranks. And now we got the stealth mask. We need yellow Lucifer's tails. Eh, why not? Let's go take a stroll in the desert. All right, time for another round. I wonder what the final total is going to be. We've got 20 made stages. We've gotten well over 100 special stages. And we've had 314 upgrades. Or item unlocks. I really do like how they actually keep the information part of the screen. I just knock it out of the sky by just running like that. Alright. Make sure nothing's there. Where's my target? Seriously, where's my target? There we go. That's one way to do it. That's nice of the way I'd hoped. Instead, we'll do it that way. Make sure all those guys get hit. That way, I don't have to, you know, turn around so much. Oh, almost got a perfect strike of Wiz Robes. Yeah. quite halfway, but we're almost there. Recharge, recharge. Alright. And we're over halfway there, so I'm okay with that. Get aiming, just nuke the area. All right, there, perfect strike. Come on. Yep, yep. All right, roughly 318. Right, I gotta remember this thing has a shield. Alright, charged up and fire! Alright, 12 more. Yeah, pretty good. Not as fast as they would prefer, but still pretty close. Ow. Fix that. Don't need to go knocking over my mics and everything. Percent. We're almost there. Uproar, me. Pumpkins, huh? Ooh, I know where to get pumpkins. This pumpkin knows where to go. Alright, the pumpkin hunt. A cook is grappling with the recipe for pumpkin stew. He wants a specific kind of pumpkin that's proven elusive. If you find some for him, he'll have a nice reward for you. But you just need it. Done. The cook gave you a reward for giving him fortified pumpkins. His pumpkin stew recipe. It's a good recipe, too. Pumpkins well and truly stewed. This will make a very good meal. You up a little for that. Yeah, it has been a long day. We're 70% done with Nakuda. I still need more there. Still need more there. Oh, we do this. A color seen in a dream. Thy merchant saw the perfect color in a dream, but needs to dream more deeply to see it more clearly. Why bring back sign to do the trick? Done. We can now dye even more colors. With your help, thy merchant dreamed up the ideal color, and that's inspired to create many new hues. There's a renewed selection of colors in stock now. Nah, nothing there for dyes, I prefer. But at least it's unlocked. And I think it boosts us a little bit further. That needs a bunch of Mom trophies, doesn't it? Yeah, of course it does. Need a lot more bulk up in trophies. It's all for that. Wait, what? No, that's a different one. Down here. Southern tracks, if they deal too much damage. Oh, okay, they. At 77%. Yeah. Yeah, he's just kind of that a knight like that. With everything getting ready for Christmas and a surprisingly busy day for the day job, I think we're actually going to call it much earlier than normal. Let everyone get off, spend some time, just calm down and get ready so I can wake up early tomorrow morning. For me, I'm going to go pass out because it has dawned on me that I am tired beyond all belief from this last week. So we're going to call it. Thank you all for joining me for this brief session tonight. Join me on Saturday when we pick up with more of this. It'll be at the usual time, 7 p.m. Eastern. Tell your friends, spread the word. Let's get everyone together here and have a good time. But for now, everybody have a good night.